Hi, everybody, and welcome to Learn Arabic with Laura. This is Arabic for Absolute Beginners, Part 4. Our first phrase in today's lesson is هل تتكلم اللغة العربية؟ هل تتكلم اللغة العربية؟ Do you speak Arabic? This is how you say it if you're talking to a male. هل تتكلم اللغة العربية؟ If you want to ask a female if she speaks Arabic, you say, هل تتكلمين اللغة العربية؟ هل تتكلمين اللغة العربية؟ Do you speak Arabic? Now you try it. هل تتكلمين اللغة العربية؟ If you want to ask a male, where do you live? You say, أين تسكن؟ أين تسكن؟ أين تسكن means where do you live? أين تسكن? If you want to ask a female where do you live, you say أين تسكنين? أين تسكنين? أين تسكنين? Where do you live when you're talking to a female? أين تسكنين? Our final word in today's lesson is نعم. نعم. نعم means yes. نعم. Before we finish today, let's do a quick review of some of the phrases we've learned before. I'll say it and repeat it after me. أهلا وسهلا. أهلا وسهلا. أهلا وسهلا means welcome. مرحبا. مرحبا. مرحبا means hello. كيف حالك؟ كيف حالك? How are you? To a male. كيف حالك? كيف حالك? How are you? To a female. بخير. الحمد لله. بخير. الحمد لله. Fine and praise to God. ما اسمك? ما اسمك? What is your name? To a male. ما اسمك? ما اسمك? What is your name to a female? اسمي and your name. اسمي and your name. My name is. من أين أنت? من أين أنت? Where are you from? Spoken to a male. من أين أنت? من أين أنت? Where are you from? Spoken to a female. And that brings us to the end of today's lesson. If you enjoyed it, please press like and remember to subscribe to my channel. And visit me at www.learnarabicwithlaura.com. Ma salama.